गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू वीपीएससी लर्निंग अगेन। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मधुलिका द्विवेदी। क्लास एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, रीड अ बुक एंड वर्क बुक। सो नाउ टुडे, एज आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे दैट फ्रॉम टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट अवर रिविजन वर्क। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद अवर कोर्स बुक एंड द कोर्स बुक वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विद चैप्टर नंबर टू। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर टू, डू यू थिंक यू कैन डिवाइड? दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ थ्री ब्रदर। सो क्लास, वॉच द वीडियो केयरफुली एंड देन लर्न क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड। क्लास वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विथ चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड, डू यू थिंक यू कैन डिवाइड। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वॉट वॉज द नेम ऑफ द यंगर सन? वॉट वॉज द नेम ऑफ द यंगेस्ट सन? तो लालजी वॉज द नेम ऑफ द यंगेस्ट सन। हु वॉज द यंगेस्ट सन? लालजी वॉज द यंगेस्ट सन। देन How many camels did the father want to give Nathu? The father wanted to give third of the camels to him. How many camels? Third of the camels. Now, question number third. Who would get the largest share of the camel and what was the share? The largest share would be taken by the oldest son Roop Lal and he would get half of the camels. Now question number fourth, what was the Lalji's idea? Was it a good idea? What was the idea of Lalji and was it a good one or not? Answer is, Lalji idea was to kill one camel and feed the village in the memory of their father. It was not a good idea. What was the idea of Lalji? Lalji was idea was to kill one camel to feed the village in memory of their father and it was not a good idea. Now question number 5, what was the eldest son's reaction to the idea of the youngest brother? Answer is, class, the eldest son Roop Lal was unhappy with the idea of youngest brother. He shouted him. What was the reaction of the youngest brother? The eldest son Roop Lal was unhappy with the idea of youngest brother to kill a camel and feed the village and he shouted him. Means the eldest brother was very angry with the idea of youngest brother. So class, these are question answer of chapter number 2 that you have to learn. Learn these question answer, class, and you also have to learn word meaning of the chapter number 2. Do you think you can divide? I again read the answer. First answer is, Lalji was the name of the youngest son. Then second answer is, the father wanted to give a third part of the camel to him. Who? To Nathu. And the question number third is, who would get the largest share? The oldest brother will get the largest share and he would get half of the camel. And what was the idea of Lalji? Lalji idea was to kill one camels and feed the village in the memory of his brother. It was not a good idea. Now last question is, what was the reaction of eldest son? He was very unhappy and he shouted on his brother. So class, watch the video carefully and learn question answer of chapter number 2.